What is happening, ladies and gents? Slamit here, playing some Tomb Raider. I think I'm gonna play on Survivor. More difficult enemies will be present. Well, that seems terrible. Fewer resources and upgrades are more expensive. Seasoned Raider is what I want to play on, but no, Survivor it is. Let's just get right into it. Yeah. Space. The final...
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But
stupid.
Some do not.
From the day I was born.
The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
God, the sexual tension is already just...
Not a chance.
Full effect already. Jonah wants to get swallowed by a big fish, if you know what I'm saying.
Take my hand.
I think you do.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
Oh, that's me.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
Let's take it easy here.
Oh, look at my footprints.
This wind is crazy.
Oh, God.
We just need to keep moving.
Oh, God. I can't actually fall off. I was scared but wait, my footprints are gone. There's that much snow. I wonder if I wait if they just, like, completely get covered up with brand new snow. That's pretty cool. All right. Move it along, game.
Hey! Even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
Your mother would still think you're a bitch, though. Jonah, why? I gotta be like this.
Shit!
I literally just shat.
Lost my footing.
End
I'm fine.
My bowels. Yeah, we didn't die on the very first prompt.
That was close.
Laura! Are you alright?
Jonah! I'm here!
Mostly dead. God, I wish
it's
I could do that
dangerous.
In real life.
I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Look at that sweet slide over there to the left, though. I want to slide on it. I'm showing off, Jonah! Are you happy? Look at me showing off! I don't even need to, but I'm doing. Wait, what? I showed off too much! She did not like my jump grab that I did. The game's like, come on, bro. Just play the game nice and easy. Don't make weird jumps. Yes, there's blood all over the screen because I'm the worst.
Yeah.
Jonah, did you see me fall?
Okay. Now grab my hand.
Just spike it. The climbing gear.
Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Nice to meet you.
Ooh, I got XP for making a bad joke.
Looks like we gotta go through.
Alright, Blood, I get it. I took damage.
Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
Alright, goodbye, outside. I can't turn the camera.
I know it's a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
This place is awesome.
I guess if I was gonna,
I'm gonna stick my tongue
city,
to it.
This might be the kind of godforsaken place. I do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Oh, they have.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
Oh, I can jump. I can jump all on my own, Jonah. Are you happy? That means I can jump off the cliff anytime I want. Probably not the way to scale a mountain. Making big old jumps like this.
What do you think?
We're close.
It's cold.
I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there.
He just pushes her off.
Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay.
Shimmy,
looks
shimmy,
like
shimmy.
We climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, he jumped.
There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
No.
Look out!
Dead.
Oh, shit.
That
okay,
was
not
close.
Dead. I want to jump to the side over here, Jonah. Hold on, I'm going down. He says, come on, man. Stop goofing around on the mountain.
Hit.
Oh, if only I could do any of this in real life. I wouldn't.
Oh no! No! Jonah! Hold on!
Shit! I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it!
Yeah!
Cliffhanger time.
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Come on, Stallone it. Do
it. I'll look for a line for you at the top!
Alright, I'll give you some slack.
I love snow zones in video games, but, no. No thanks. What are you gonna do, jump it? That doesn't... What? Oh, right, this is a video game, I forgot. Because, nope. Not in anybody's universe. I'm just gonna push off with one arm. Jump up a story.
Jonah, we made it! I see the ruins! Oh god!
Lara!
I effed up!
I got you!
I would break
Lara,
some... You know what? You would break every bone in your body right
yeah.
there. Or at least
I'm
on one side.
Back up. Oh, fuck.
Swing me like a pendulum.
Okay, here goes.
No. swinging me. This is fun, Jonah. No, that didn't work out.
I can't hold you.
You'll do your job, or I'll murder you. Well, you'll murder me, and then I'll murder you.
I want to go back to the part where I swing. I was ready for you, button prompt. Are there any collectibles in this part? Let's stop and look. Alright, game, chill out.
Whee!
Oh, good thing it always snags on the end. Oh, that's a lot of, that's a lot of snow coming at me. I was a bit concerned. We're good. Slightly less good! Ow. I would have just broken my teeth right there. You see her lower jaw slam into that? Just like wild waves. Oh, we're dead. Game over. Survival wasn't that tough.
Time to drink some coffee and watch a movie. Somebody's in my apartment.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age. We decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound.
Yeah, look at Rasputin.
The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step.
The Illuminati!
I know my name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Did he jump out the window? Or was it just Luigi with his flashlight sucking up ghosts? Nope, window. They're not going to jump out the window and then come in the front door.
It's me.
Dead.
Anna. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. What are you doing here?
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was... unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked.
Gross.
But he was a broken man.
He's like four times your age.
I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness.
Her eyes are super bloodshot.
Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb.
Someone tells me that's not going to end well. Just a hunch that I have. Seems how the game just started.
Hey. We're heading into a war zone now.
Hooray!
Better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
My love life is a war zone.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Well, it's my dad's money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both...
Damn! Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Yeah, it's the road's fault. Oh, this road. And the thousands of bullets.
No, no, no!
Oh, no.
Oh, we're dead again, guys. You died twice in the first episode. She must find the Fountain of Youth, because that's the only way she could live so many times. She wasn't even wearing a seatbelt. Oh god, no! Oh, I don't have to press X. Oh, dead. At least she didn't fall onto it. Walk it off. You'll be jumping buildings in no time. Oh, you got bashed in the head, huh? Oh, dizzy boys. She's leaving blood trails everywhere. I think she has a concussion.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
I have a concussion. Let's do Ninja Warrior. Alright, I will suspend my belief. Because I have to, because it's a video game. Sweet, sweet loot. The sweetest of loot.
A religious icon. Detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps.
You look Byzantine.
It
fits with the legend of the Prophet.
But it's super broken. Can I break pots? Doesn't look like I can.
Could this really be it?
But what happened? What's happening? The game is breaking. Oh god. We had light and then we had no light. Oh, she's got a sweet glow sticks. Rave party.
Yeah! At least it all lines up.
Does it? I don't know if it does, girl.
Incredible.
Incredible.
Some kind of marker.
Don't touch it. Don't touch it.
Can't quite make out the translation.
It says don't touch it.
This word. Prophet. This is it.
Or maybe you have a concussion.
That's right.
Press right stick.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
Increase my language skill. That's interesting, sure. Can we break pots to increase my strength? Nope. Come on, use that sword. Or spear thing.
Speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons.
I see a wall that we want to jump through right there.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Is that a scorpion that was about to bite me? Is that where I want to go, or is that, like, where it's going to tell me to go?
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before...
Constantine?
They're after the tomb.
Oh, I don't need to look at them all.
I've got to find it before them.
But I wanted to know what this mural was about. Oh.
Okay, he's shown here... performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
So I couldn't look at it while she was already talking? Is that what we learned?
My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby.
The Chupacabra.
I marked down the locations.
Okay, one side fits all. I got it. This is where we came from. So where is this map that you want me to look at? Player Bacon. Coin cache. Yes. Wait. Oh. There's no marker for it, I see. Delicious ancient coins. They're so delicious and ancient. I like to eat them. Like I'm an arcade machine and I'm just feeding myself coins endlessly. Alright, I guess we continue. keep hacking at it. Yes.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
He never would have made it past the rats. Wait, there were rats? I'm sorry? I want to climb up that stump, though. Alright, I'll do your objective, Bacon. I get it. Shinies. I want to climb it. Let me climb it. Come on. Just a little bit of climbing. Whee! Oh, I can jump though, but there's nothing there. Nothing but death. No!
Here. Got to get inside.
But first. Oh. I want there to be secrets. We got it. Not dead. Not dead, boys. Oh, dead boys. I hit X and everything. Oh, let's just jump out onto it. Whee! Whee! That's safe. You know, I did it last time. The game doesn't like me very much. So, if I didn't find that coins and stuff, can I never go back? Because the last Tomb Raider, it did allow you to backtrack at some point. Which maybe it will, but, I mean, with broken pathways, I don't know how I would. I'm just looking around because it's pretty and, you know, treasure.
Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
I'm like making splashes. Come on. There's gotta be treasure here. This little outcropping. No treasure for me? I love treasure though. Alright. Get away from scorpions. Squish them. Squish the scorpions.
A way through.
Don't scratch yourself on the old rusty implements. Oh, okay.
It's spooky ghost time.
We're dead. Nearly a spooky ghost. Oh, look at how shiny it is there. Nah, it's okay. Look at that shiny. And don't look at the scorpions. Or how many people died here before you. Just don't look at anything, really. There's a scorpion in your hair. and not a single rock fell on her. Oh my god, there's ROUSs here.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims.
Look at the size of those rats.
The Order of Trinity.
Hello, whoops. Oh. I knocked over a dude to get some loot. That's worth it. Can I knock over? Oh! Do I get XP for learning how to knock over? Oh god. I just wanted to pop up with, like, you know, you're learning Greek. You know, but,
My son.
You're learning to knock over skeletons.
The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Probably. Ooh, learn some.
Well, the Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity.
And yet somehow she learned a language. Looking at a picture that had no words or text on it in any way, shape, or form. Get knocked over, fool. Ha ha ha! Yes. I am the greatest. Aw. I wanted to climb it, you know I did. I'm purposefully walking her slowly, by the way. Oh, it's gassy down here, I think. Nope. Never mind. I could fill it up with water, though. Bodies in here. Well played. Oh, can I shoot in the water? No, come on now. Oh, yep, fix your hair, honey. I kind of want to swim under it. I can breathe. One whole second. I have done it. We have beaten the game. Wait. Didn't I fall from way higher? Or was it just right there? Well, it must have been from right there. Slip and slide. Whee! Come on. Oh! Murder time. Stab it. Stab it with your mind. Oh, well, some faster. We're dying, boys. I like that trap. I like a trap that grabs your leg, but doesn't hurt you. Yep, fix your hair again. All right, back in we go. Oh, God. Oh, yep, fix your hair. Try it out. Here you go. Steamy.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
Okay. Oh. Apparently that's not a thing, sorry. I mean, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, dead guy. Well, that's a good place I could swim under. This is probably normally where you go when you fall down. Oh, look at that. A thing we can break.
Got to find a way to get up higher.
No, I get that. I was hoping there was fat loot. Fortunately, it just looks like there's fat asses. Can't see that well down there. All right. We'll break it up. Yep, fix your hair. You know, Lara, still a girl. Doesn't matter what she's doing. Oh, what's that? Letting some in, letting some out. Broke it just enough. Just enough for science. Yep. I must find the loot. That was a spooky sound. I hope there's loot over there somewhere. Sure. Yep. Found 7 coins, I guess.
My lord, what you say is impossible.
Oh my God.
I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead.
Eh. You can't kill an idea. Oh. Maybe later, statue, pillar thing. Can you crack a light, honey, please? Thank you. Well, she knew exactly what I wanted. I was like, it's spooky dark. Crack one of those things up. Oh, just piles of coins. I see. I only got 2 coins out of that whole mega stack? I don't think so. Loot them all because I am obsessive compulsive. And I love loot. I don't want to shoot that thing. My god, there's so many places. Yes.
Another religious symbol. But this one is simple and handmade. The prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life.
Okay. Now it's mine. Ooh. Well, maybe I can climb up there. Super secret. Yep. One bucket. I highly doubt it. Can I do it times 2? Double jump. Double jump. Do a sideways jump? See how there's white there too? Alright, maybe later. Maybe when we have better powers. I guess there's markings, a lot of places to jump. It obviously wants me to jump there, but I don't want to. Yeah. Oh. We did it, and then we failed. Too good at jumping, I guess. What the? Shark in here with me. I'm coming for you, Matt. Secrets. I like secrets. Document there, and we got a document there. That one seems the spookier one to get. And a fell. I'm not even doing it. The game's just dumping me off. Breakable floor right there. Whoops. I jumped too, but... Here, jumping.
inside.
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news.
They located the tomb of the
prophet. We have located the tomb of the prophet.
I can read so much faster than
you. We were attacked by madmen upon the road, wearing the prophet's livery. But they were easily bested.
They followed him to the oasis. I got it.
My lord, the last remnant of the prophet's followers have barricaded themselves inside his tomb. We have made camp at the entrance, and we are preparing to break through their barricades. I saw the man claiming to be the prophet before they sealed the gates, and I admit, he bears a striking resemblance.
The Order of Trinity.
But it could not.
I can now translate Greek times two, guys. See what happens. Let some water in. Let's it in and it lets it out. Instinct. Can I get some sweet coinage? Thanks. God, I love coins. I've got 29 cents. Ooh, look at that. Push it over. No, get on the quick. Got a quicker jump! Skull. Oh, I knocked him off, sorry. Oh, sorry, oh. I'm English, oh. Oh, lag, come on now.
Found you.
Wow, don't be crazy. Bit. Oh, I don't think you could do that.
No! What did I miss?
Hey, it's down here!
She didn't hide in the coffin, did she?
Set the charges!
Oh, she did.
Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing.
Oh. I see how it is.
Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Yeah, it is.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already
Blam!
Know.
I pulled the trigger.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Got out? A squealy spooch. Well, time to run, I guess. Whee!
What's this?
Not all that's just water on her clothes. She peed herself a little bit. Goddamn sounds of typing and rustling paper.
Jonah!
Laura!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Oh God, the sexual tension. Boys, man.
Did.
Not sure what's going on, because the game hates life, apparently. Yeah, just the way she likes it.
Laura! Holy shit!
He's got the book. Thug. Oh, he's dead. They're like 8 stories up.
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
I need to find new pants first, because I just, you know, all up in them. Present day is still lagging. You got Jonah killed.
Laura, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Jonah?
I lost my hat.
Jonah. If you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me.
Coming to find you, Jack. Leave
this alone.
Oh, well, that's dumb. All right, well.
Find shelter.
Thanks for watching, guys. And we'll see you next time.